I wish you'd stop worrying about your Uncle Catherine. He can take care of himself.
No, he can't. He's like a child. They all are. Plotting and scheming. Just like a lot of small boys playing a game. But it isn't a game. They're not boys. It's a terrible, frightening reality.
Catherine, there are sensible, level-headed men involved in this thing. Men like Stephen Austin, who'll be able to keep the Free Texas Movement under control without violence, I'm sure of.
Sam, I've only really loved two men in my life. My father and Uncle Henry. Father died fighting for independence. Now my uncle is...
Catherine. Catherine, I...
What is it, Sam?
Is it too soon to talk about marriage?
You're very sweet and very proper, but you're not free.
Believe me, I will be soon. In the moment I am.
You haven't said a word about love.
That's right, I haven't. I love you, Catherine. I wish there were a better way to say it to make it mean more.
I love you too, Sam. I guess there isn't a better way to say it. Oh, Sam, you must promise me something.
Yes.
First, that you'll always love me.
Yes, ma'am.
And that you won't get into the war.
But there isn't going to be any war.
I've got to know that the man I love won't kill or be killed in a war or revolution. Or uprising, or whatever you want to call it.
I have no intention of getting mixed up in the Free Texas Movement.
If war comes, I want to leave Texas.
All right, Catherine. We live anywhere you like. As a matter of fact, I hear California is very nice.
Oh, if only I could believe you.
You can.